Evening, everyone. Welcome back.
Evening.
Yeah, sorry about last week. A bit of problem with work and stuff, so could manage last week. But I think we're up to doing our businesses, doing the levels for them, so we can unlock some other levels. But we did find out as well, or did find out, that the ice cream van one, we've got to do 50 in one run rather than 50 altogether, so we'll probably have to do that again.
Without getting pulled out.
We've got to do it in one go. So, so we'll probably have to do that again tonight. But
that's what I read anyway. Don't shoot the messenger if I'm wrong. Where is the it's that one, because it's cherry pop, isn't it? We're getting a lot of new cars as well, aren't we? Let's take the
because we're doing Sabre, the garage ones, aren't we?
Is it the Sabre
Turbo? Turbo, that's the one. Straight out of the glass.
Ooh. Oh. Wow, it's a bit soft on your suspension, you see. Right then. Oh, it's got that really annoying music as well, hasn't it?
Oh god, yeah.
Mr. Whoopi. Wow. Come on, fellas. Look at all this lot. One of you's gonna just walking straight past the whole lot of them.
Aren't any customers?
Are they doing the conga? Right, down at docks they all wanted it, didn't they? We're gagging for it down at the docks. Oh, she's Cheer Majesty's tuning in. Thank you for gracing us with your presence.
Hi, Anna.
See how long she's online for. She's probably clicked off already.
Oh, she's gone. No, I'm just joking. Can't restart.
Oh, cops are after me already.
Right.
She's still here. What's where the pings do? He's watching in there.
Well, you haven't, yeah? You got Luigi's got us on. He's watching Inter, and he's playing COD.
Oh, we've got that old football shirt he put on today was smart.
That is awesome, yeah. What? Where was that football shirt from again, Luigi?
Is that an actual football shirt?
Yeah.
Jurassic Park.
Yeah, sort of American team, I think, had PlayStation sponsored years ago, and there was another one at Xbox, and you remember the Dreamcast and Sega Dreamcast?
Oh, yeah.
For Arsenal.
We'll keep an eye out for the Rozzers.
Do you top up with milk?
Yeah, go on in here. Oh, hang on. Oh, cops are after me.
Ah, French team. Yeah, that's a cool shirt, that.
Does he collect, do you collect football shirts? Luigi.
I took the bloody top off. Oh, and also, can you? We've got a fan on. Can you hear that behind there? Does that is that too loud on the microphone? Just let us know, will you? Oh, for the I didn't notice that. I thought that was for the movie.
Yeah, retro football shirts are awesome. We're off to Brazil in January. I want to try and get a Ronaldo one. R9.
Or Carlos.
Or Carlos, that'd be cool, yeah.
From the ISS days. We used to stick him up front. Yeah. First person we bought.
First person. He was just so quick, weren't he?
Oh, okay. Oh, Ocean.
Have I only done 13 deals? It feels like I've been... All right, let's go around the block and just keep doing what you were doing. Right, let's find a load of people.
I thought you'd roll that in. Oh yeah, they did, didn't they? Yeah, Florentino and Nintendo. Ah, it was all here, PlayStation. I thought that was in South America somewhere. There was someone, was it an American team at Xbox? Luigi, can you remember? Remember there being an Xbox one? Oh, your milkshake bring all the boys to the yard.
Damn right. It's better than yours.
I thought we had the appropriate caliber tonight.
Oh, nice. I feel underdressed now.
Well, no, wear that when we do a Tony Hawk's one.
Right, let's lose the fuzz. Oh, they're gone.
Yeah, I think you might be right.
Oh, here we go.
I'll tell you what, they are desperate for a 99.
With a flake.
They're double dipping. Oh, he's got mowed over.
Oh, nice. It's my cousin, he's alright.
Yeah, they do, didn't they? I did have a Leon from Mexico top for a while. I've just give it to my nephew because he collects football tops, and I loved it because it had all the different sponsors all over. Looked almost like sort of a motorbike racing top.
Almost there, aren't we?
Yeah, I think we've just got to do these business missions to trigger the final part of the game, I think. I think we have to do complete five business missions. I think we've done three? Two? Three?
I think we've done two, haven't we?
This will be the third.
Oh, man. Here we go. I'll do, what jinx it? Oh, cops are after us. You best you get plugging that bad boy in. Mr. 3%. Right, I've done. Let me just lose the...
You got wedged.
Right, I've lost a cop. I've done 26. Do you want to do...
Yeah. You're just looping around here?
Oh, that's all I have been doing, yeah. Doing what you had done last, 2 weeks ago. She's gone off again, isn't she?
Cool.
The only Ronaldo. No need to call him R9. Yeah. Damn right.
Does this way take you back in, or is it airport? Might take you back in. There's just a cop there.
You got a wacky old horn on.
I thought I had. Is that playing?
L3. I can't hear it now. Oh, that's it.
Oh, that's weird. Go off,
no.
Oh, probably be San Andreas, I reckon. It's
gotta be, innit?
To see what people want to play. If anyone wants to have a break from GTA, we can we'll play another. We're doing a Christmas stream in between Christmas and New Year, which will be beer fueled, so that'll be a carnage. But
old Jackass would be a good one to stream, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I'd have to get the old Elgato for that.
Oh, some don't really like chocolate cake.
Yeah, the Black Forest Elgato. I don't. You need any ice cream, love? You've had plenty. You've had your fill. Are you getting any? No, goodbye.
Look, there's a cop right here.
Does sound ice cream, sir? Nothing to see here. There's some candidates here, all right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, please.
Yeah.
Who's them?
Call that old chili sauce. I'm getting out of that calendar is starting to get a bit fruity.
I bet it is. Them Naga ones, my good God. What have you had a Naga yet?
I reckon I must have done.
Cool. I'll just wait.
I had a Caribbean one tonight, that was nice.
Yeah, the Caribbean one, we had that last night.
Him, right in the back of the van.
But plane?
Yes, yeah, plane. There's no one around.
No one that wants my wares.
There we go. They'll have it. Imagine you get to 49 and get busted.
Don't say that. Do not talk that up.
Cops. They're gone. Oh, HG Games on. Hello, mate.
Hey, hello, mate. How you doing? You literally just joined us selling ice cream. Ice cream. At the moment, we're trying to get to 50 so we can complete the ice cream missions, but you've got to try and do them in one go. Which is a bummer.
Always cop right there. No, he's not interested. That must be knocking off time. Happy hour.
He's coming back. Quick.
There, he's coming. He's get out of here.
I did it for the originals.
Whoop. Don't you? We got 41.
Didn't you panic?
Didn't they? So they done GTA. This might sound like a silly question. So they done GTA 2,
yep,
as top downs.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't they do a GTA London, or was that?
Yeah, that was. It was like an early DLC, so it was like an add-on to GTA 2, I believe.
Right.
Because obviously you didn't have download then, so they'd done it on disc form. So that was like an expansion to the.
So there was, yeah. So there was like 2.5.
Yeah, basically.
2.5.
He's still waiting up. The guy's still had an hour on his head. Oh, policeman.
Oh, you're taking a gamble. Keep an eye on him if I were you.
He's on knockoff.
He's on smoko.
He's on smoko. Leave him alone. Smoko. That's getting clipped into his short.
Oh, what time is it?
Smoker. For anyone who don't know, that's from a band, Australian band called The Chats. They're hilarious. YouTuber. Brilliant. Smoko. If you like mullets and punk, you're in. Honestly, didn't realise that pain spray was there, you know. All right.
47.
Look at them signs. Hand car wash. I'm on Smoko. Don't bin it. Whoa, what's going on there? What has happened there?
Wow.
I was only here a few minutes ago. There's just car parts everywhere.
Copper.
Evening. How do you do? Everyone's gone.
Smoko must have finished.
I was going to say. Smoko buzzer went.
Where's everyone gone? Because it's raining, isn't it? Spit in.
Oh, seriously?
You're going to have to venture out of the docks.
Hope.
Candidate. Yo, what's up?
Oh, there's some people back over there now, look. Some have spawned in.
Your pigs are the filth, the police. Do you get busted now? Come on, one to go.
Right.
So
we just go back now, do we, to the ice cream parlour?
I think we can just
business.
Get out, I reckon. Maybe take it back, but you just, whether you get out there or get out here, I don't. Go back to the Popper HQ.
Popper. Operation Popper. We're done 50, it's time for Smoko.
Oh, the old saber's still there. Ah, just get out. Nice.
Yeah. Cherry popper.
Oh, see, it's an. Yeah, so the what is it? The sun.
Ooh.
The sunset or sun. Voice, voice, baby.
Hey, Mrs. RGT.
Good evening, Mrs. G&T.
Shall we go and collect all the other cash for us, Ivan?
Yeah, go for it.
This thing's pretty rapid, isn't it?
Yeah, but care, it's a bit bouncy. That's like driving around in a waterbed.
Let's go for like a glove. Here we go, like a glove. Come on, corner.
Aaron, you'll like a glove that's straight over that wall.
I thought I'd done it there.
Nearly had an accident.
I did have an accident. Such a beast, isn't that car?
Yeah. Nice, 5Gs.
And then we've got Malibu, haven't we?
Yeah, and is it Sunset Autos? Is that what it's called?
Oh, yeah. Right, let's do...
So, what businesses have we done now, then? The Malibu Club.
Sunset Autos. Cherry Poppers.
So we've got
the cabs to do.
So how many cabs do we have to do?
I think that's 50. You might want to Google it, but I'm pretty sure that's 50. I cannot see a thing. Oh. I've driven to a wall. Oh.
Ooh.
Ah. Oh, trash that. Bonnets just flew off.
I'm on smoke, go. Right.
Whoa. Ain't got a saber anymore.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that just blew up there. Right, I've got one of these. Let's go and get Malibu money. Cool, got the full 10 G's there. Where is the other one? Oh, Sunset Auto, isn't it?
Yeah.
I keep pressing the touchpad for the...
Ah, hold on. Yeah, so you need 7. One of them has got to be the Vassetti Mansion, which we've done. One has got to be that Printworks business. We haven't bought that yet, have we?
Didn't we buy it last week?
Ah, I think that was the last thing we did, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What, so is it on there then? On the map?
Where is the Printworks business?
I thought it was on the left here somewhere. I thought it was...
Oh, we bought the marina, didn't we? Oh, we've got to do boat races on that, haven't we? Is that it? Or is that the... No, that's the taxi firm, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe we didn't, but I thought we bought the Printworks.
Or did we not quite have enough money?
Oh, maybe not. Maybe once I've collected it and saved it, then maybe go and buy the Printworks.
One's got to be the Printworks. Ah, and then you've got 2 missions. One must be the Printworks. Completion of its 2 unlocks. Five more need to exist at business of your choice.
Oh, God, 3 of them. Isn't it round here somewhere, the Printworks, on my imagination?
I'm not sure.
I could have sworn we bought the Printworks. Why is that, guys? Oh, it's just a hot cars, hot prices. Yeah, I'm sure. Or is it in Little Havana? It's in Little Havana, I think, isn't it?
What's Interglobal Films? Complete its 4 missions. There is some missions to do at Pole Position.
What's that? Is that like a Formula One club?
No.
Okay.
Next guess.
pole jumping?
Um, Ah, so right, do you want to Google where the old Primworks is?
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'm going to take... Did you get the money for here?
Yeah. I've been cleaned up. I'm sure it's in Little Havana, if I remember rightly.
Let you find where that is.
Oh yeah, if you go on the map, it's that one that zoom out, go up there a bit. Oh, come back down, see the one that looked like little Ben Dong.
I remember we said this last week, didn't
Ben Peeps. Yes, yeah, literally
Ben oh that thing,
yeah. Straight away you saw it. Not Ben Dong. Oh yeah. Found it.
Oops.
Doors
upon it. I can't find where. Oop. Aha. How much is this? 70? Okay, we'll get that then. Yeah?
Yep, get that.
Cha-ching!
We should be able to... Oh, there's a vest on the roof.
Nice.
Before you do that, it'd probably be worth saving it just to the left of you. And then go and get in that vest... yeah, and then actually get that vest on the roof if you can. Or do you have to go in first? It's up spinning on that corner, look.
Right.
Ah, steps there.
Where?
Back this way. There, look, straight ahead of you. I don't know if I had to go up to that bit, but...
Yeah, it will.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yes.
And then maybe worth saving it again, and then... And we've got the vest and that, and we can start from here doing the missions then. Oh, my phone's gone off.
Oh, seriously? Lost five off me vest just from dropping down here.
One nil down.
Already?
Yeah.
Are Leicester playing tonight as well?
Oh, I don't know.
Nice, we've got a mission.
No, they're not.
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him.
Playing Millwall tomorrow.
Following in his train, I've always spent plenty of money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years. good quality points. Of course, there's a confidence syndicate already operating in Florida.
Syndicate?
Yeah, which is rumors.
I know a man who's good with it.
Oh, nice. Didn't...
Where was he going? Right across the lawn. Nice.
Was this... Could you do that in Vice City originally?
Or... I think so, just with that print works, I think.
Ching, ching.
God, that's gone up nearly $3,000 already, yeah?
Nice. Must be a good earner.
God, should have got the reception of Monsters Inc.
Oh, I ain't seen it, so I... Going to the docks again. Oh man, now I ain't got a vehicle.
Soon resolve that. Can you... I don't know if you can contact a taxi, can you?
Oh, it's... Oh, no, it'd come in handy one time.
It's been there for 6 months.
Oh. Whoop. Yeah, I'm not made for motorbiking.
Yeah.
How do you do? Oh.
I've got a feeling this thing gonna end well.
That will. Look at that, look. Oh. Nice. There you go.
£50.
Won't sketch you at all.
No. How did you not come off? Well held.
Oh,
you've been spotted.
I didn't realise I had to.
Yeah, look out, they're going to shoot you if you got me on that bike. There's loads of them everywhere.
Oh, right. Which is the... Is it that one? What's the mean gun?
That thing's a
Whoa.
Or do you mean the Magnum?
Oh, Magnum.
That's one shot. Only six bullets, though.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Oh. Getting shot from behind, mate.
How dare you? Took my vest
off. Oh, he's got up.
Oh, yeah, they're two shots these days, aren't they? Whoa. Probably should have tried to go a bit stealthier.
Yeah.
I'll shoot him in the nuts then. Wow. That escalated quickly.
Yeah. I think going up there on a motorbike when you're supposed to be sneaking in probably done it.
Whoa.
Got them other stairs and get from the other side.
I need some health.
He's right down the Oh no, he's gone.
Whoa! I've got one. One elf. Oh, there's got to be a heart around here somewhere, isn't there? What? Oh. There you go.
What if that's worth going to the ammunition, getting a sniper rifle and popping a load off from distance?
Have we not got one?
We have, but we ain't got the bullets, I don't think. Let's pop in the hole. The one on the roof. One right there. The one right down there. Let's go down that one then.
Glasses. Oh, they're on my bloody head.
Radio came on.
Look at my glasses, they're on my head.
Oh no, I'd run over a policeman. This isn't going well for me. Where is... Here, straight down. Right. Please disappear, stars. So where is that? Oh, I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? There, isn't it?
Whoa. Hit and run. Ooh. Whoa.
Whoa.
Minid. Was.
Open the door that weren't there. Can't get rid of them stars, I might go in the paint spray. Oh, what am I I was going to take him in there with me.
Need money, I'll pay for it.
Right, now we'll go to ammunition down here.
Nope.
Oh.
No, that's the flashing from.
Right. Might just top the vest up just in case.
Yeah, then save it.
I'm part of the mission at the minute, right? I don't. Hang on.
There's no sniper rifle.
Oh, you are joking.
What about. Can you not. Is it on the wall there? Can you buy other stuff in here?
No, you can only go up to the thing. Oh.
Do they sell different stuff and different ammunitions?
I don't think so.
Oh, man. Oh, we ain't got one in the vicinity mansion, have we?
Oh, we have, haven't we? Oh, no, is it a sniper? I don't think it is.
Weren't there one in a maze? Oh, the swimming pool, what was...
No, that was a flamethrower. No, rocket launcher, that is. Well, go and give it a go. Might be all right.
No, just haul a bloody rocket launcher up there, then.
Car's built like a tank. Get that.
I didn't see that message. Did you answer?
Was that so?
HG Games. He said, what's your... I think that's meant to say preferred game.
Oh, sorry. No, I didn't see that. Preferred, what was it? Platform?
Yeah.
Well, modern is PS5, closely followed by Switch, and then... retro, anything. Right, leave that bad boy there. Oh, the heart's under the bridge, isn't it, though, as you go in?
Ah.
I forgot about that. Right.
Brass knucks.
Six. I'm going in heavy handed.
There's one walking about on the stairs here. Walked past a minute ago. Ah, he's gone way up there.
Oh, what's that?
Just grazed his ass cheek.
Clear out what we can from here. Yeah, that's the thing up there, though. Come on, where are you? I expect half a monk and a spawn till you get there. Is this lock on? No, it's not. We need a lock on gun, really, don't we?
Here we go. Oh, sure, his kneecap. Took it like a champ.
Still going?
Yeah, you don't care.
Where's he going?
A sniper rifle, didn't we?
Yeah. Let me look up location.
Can we?
Ooh, 1-1.
Good. Can we load?
Yeah, just get that. That takes you back to the print works. There you go. Oh, North Point Mall. You get it from for 1500.
North Point Mall, right.
He's in the hedge maze as well.
Is it? That's up here somewhere, isn't it? Is it there?
Hang on.
That is in the hedge maze, is it?
Yes.
At Vassetti Mansion.
Yeah.
Let's go there then.
Yeah, go there and do it. But then obviously we're going to need to get more ammo for it as well, aren't we? So we'll find a North Point Mall.
Oh, blasting the old Cobra mobile.
Ah, yeah. North Point Mall is the one right at the top.
Yeah.
On the right-hand side that island.
Makes sense. North Point.
That is a good point, actually. Yeah. Look a little bit dumb now, if I'm honest. No milkshake brings the boys to the end. Damn right.
I could teach you, but I'll have to charge.
I bet you would.
God.
I ain't got the best brakes, that old thing.
Things a bit weighty. Ah, hang on. What?
I was going to say, I wonder where you're going.
That's because I was following the... I was thinking that was taking me to me gaff.
Hey, I won't show you on there. Because you already got a set point. Just do second right.
Oop.
You didn't even blink an eyelid.
Blimey, that thing didn't even budge. Oh, whatever. Nope. Oh, get out the way. Oh. Seriously.
He's nudged him, they're gone flat out round there. He's gone flying up your flower beds.
Oh, I'm changing his car.
I'll say that he's floaty, innit?
It's totally not the driver.
Never thought for a minute I was, mate.
Do you remember where it was in the maze?
No.
Well, I'm going to look like Jack Nicholson in The Shining in a minute. I'm sure it's in that side, wasn't it?
No, it's definitely in the maze.
Yeah.
That did shred on the thing that was in the maze.
Is there a maze on this side?
No.
Oh. Oh my god. You sure there's not a maze on that side?
Don't think so. I'm sure it is in this side somewhere.
I seem to remember where this is where it used to be. Wow. There's a maze here, look.
Oh, is it?
Oh.
No, really? No, just one, that's
just hedges. Oh, man.
Must be in there. Must be one of the little turns we didn't take in there somewhere.
Right.
Look in each bit and then come back to and sort of cross off where we've been. Maybe down that way. Have you been down that way?
This bit?
Yeah.
Right.
We'll look in there, any? No, and go down next one.
That's dead end.
Right, so that's that bit done. So, and then go left in there. And we'll look left again. No, go straight down, have a look. Well, there's that little bit in there we need to go in. Try and just go in there before we carry on then.
What, here?
No, come back. Just go left. Left again. Now go back to the house, do it.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'm lost. That's where we come in, isn't it?
That's where we come in, yeah.
That's back to the house, isn't it?
Yeah, that's back to the house. Dead end there.
There's nothing.
No, nah, it's all dead end. Is he right again, then?
Oh, that's...
I've done all that bit.
Yeah.
So we're in this bit now. Ah, oh, there it is.
Nice.
I mean, before, it's quite hard to see it.
20.
It's gear 20, but if you want to go to North Point Mall...
Nah, we'll be alright. Because they'll probably not spawn, like you say. Now I've got to get out.
If you take that off as well, you'll run quicker.
Put me nucks on.
Nucks.
Ah, it's deep, that pool, isn't it?
Yeah. Don't go diving in it.
Right. Blimey.
He's brave and in the skidmobile.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing with that, we tend to handbrake where the road is, but you don't, you have to handbrake late, don't you?
Yeah.
Is there a rooftop over here somewhere?
Ooh.
You can get on. If you can get up on the roof, you've got a right advantage.
Maybe I can get a lorry and climb up there.
I don't know if you'll be able to jump on the back of the lorry high enough.
No, one of these sort of lorries, look.
Oh, it's stairs, eh?
Oh.
I knew that, was it?
Yeah, I was waiting to see how long it'd take you to remember that one. Oh, I lost the... Ah, look. If I can climb...
work, is it? Yeah, but if you jump high enough, yeah, get on it.
God damn it. Can I climb up a car and onto that?
He's just one known as breaking the game.
Right, stay there. Oh, great. What's the button I run off at disappear?
The car's over there, but...
Come here, Griswold.
Might do it the other way. See you. Oh no!
Oh,
cool.
You.
If anyone joins in now and watching this, thinking, "What the hell are they doing?" You know the best bit about this.
Oh.
If they hadn't spawned, you'd done all this. And you look for there's no one there.
Oh, that might be a bit high.
No, just do it from that roof. You are now.
Is that just burnt out?
I think I've killed it.
Ah, we can pop him. Say hello to my little friend. His head's gone. Where's your head at? Oops, the old Rozzers are after me. Oh yeah, I see ya.
You just shot him through the ear.
Oh. I'm gonna get the right height.
Oh! Scalped him.
Well, you have to get ready to jump in a. Took out four. Might be all we can get with a rifle.
Yeah, you might be able to now get on there and then get a little high point and take a few more out.
I'm gonna get on the back.
Yeah, that's a good idea. So you roll.
Oh yeah. Oh, and the police aren't after me anymore.
There's one just there. That, is there just one now? Is it? No, no. That's a post.
It's the wall.
Oh, was there one? No, that's probably not. Oh, there's one standing up high down there.
Oh, let me up somewhere. Nice. Whoa, whoa.
Maybe come back down the ramp and they'll come this way. Then you get them with a sniper rifle again. Here come one, he's now running along there. I thought I saw the lights.
There he is.
Is that not locking on? That's weird. There was a load coming from down there, yeah. Another one.
Hello, there's going to be another.
Rack them up.
Oh, they're coming out the door.
Oh, oh, I think there's a copper behind you.
I didn't like the sound of that. Oh, there was cops down there. Why is he punching?
You're not shooting, are you?
Whoa.
Nice. Still got plenty of health. Got some cash as well.
Oh, you little.
He's trying, mate. Zigzagging. He's served.
Oh. What are they all doing, Tom Cruise runs?
Are they just infinite?
Oh.
Run out. Get a big boy on.
Do I have to? Whoa, that's a chopper.
That's the police. If I was you, I'd make your way to that bloody... I'd make your way to that zoom point down there, you know, the load up. Hi, Joe.
Where do you want me to go?
You got to go to the pink dot, haven't you?
Oh, upstairs?
Yeah.
Are they just going to keep coming?
Yeah, I think we need to get to that point quick. I thought you'd have to, like, clear them out first, but...
Oh, seriously.
Go for, well, get him and then get there up there, go around that left bit. There'll be some around here, so just be careful. Let's get on the right step, that's it, and up again.
Alright, I'm not going back down here. Andy.
Nice, no, I'm getting that bloody point. Oh, no, back here. Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Nutty face.
Half time on one. Right, get out of there.
What, you written down the same way?
Yeah. Because you cleared that.
I'm trying to jump in the river.
Don't jump in the river.
Oh, of course you can't swim.
You can't swim.
I'm glad you was about to do it.
Yeah, no, don't do that.
They're down there, aren't they? Hang on. Why won't he?
I was going to say, you need to be getting a pine spray, I reckon.
He won't aim his.
Whoa. Oh, look out.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, you got four police after you, so you try and get to that. Get you. That's it, and then left.
I'm going.
Go, down it, that's it. Where do you leave your car? Get the vest, nice. Is it round here, the left? Well, it's not there now, is it? There's a pain spray up there, so you need to get a vehicle and get in the pain spray. I think it's up here, isn't it? Is it up here?
Pain spray is up here, yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, so you need to be getting a quick call. That's the FBI, look out.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's the FBI, so you need to get going quick. He's from the pole.
Oh no, it's down here. Is there another one up here? It's there.
Yeah, just turn round over the road. You've got to go over the road, look. Then do next right. Soon get there. Then do next left.
Whoa.
Next left. It should be down here.
Which side's it on?
Do a left. Hey, I'll straight left and left again. Left, straight in. There you go.
How did that cop guy come off the roof?
Just drops out of the sky.
Wow, I'm staying well here done. For a bit.
More in there.
That's kicking off out there.
Right.
Nice. So now we've got to get back to the print works.
Yeah. Right. That's a tough mission, that print works one, isn't it?
Oh, it is, yeah. I'll. There's a cop right there. Whoa. What did he do that for?
I think he's still stuck in the past.
Shut up.
Cop has to get.
What's he doing?
Just mowing their feet. What? Crashed into that building, I think.
Whoa.
He just jumped in. Did you hear the bins? He just jumped into the bins. Dum dum dum.
What?
He's lost his bonnet.
God, that was a tough old mission.
That was tough.
There you go.
You wouldn't think it, would you?
Yeah, very relaxed. Yeah.
Easy. Yeah, saved. I wanted to load up. Oh no, we've got plenty of ammo.
Yeah.
Is there normally three missions on each, ain't there?
I think it said two on this one.
Ah.
Depending on where this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it? Don't you worry, Tommy.
Oh, Hurst scored tonight. George Hurst.
Nice.
All right. Everybody cool?
Seriously.
Yeah, sorry about my choice of car.
It's alright, I ain't got far to go, I don't think, if we docked. from the bent winkle. God, he accelerated then.
Ooh.
Good in this bit, I suppose you do.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa! Ambush? What the hell? You've been ambushed by a load of chicks? What the hell are you just walked into?
What was that? I was like, mum's net has gone mental.
It's like loose women.
You're going to regret that, ladies.
There's the chopper. Wow.
Right. I rethink your actions, ladies.
Whoa. Careful, I still think there's a few loose ones around here, loose women. Whoop. Oh, yeah, that's the one you got to get. Get after him, son.
Oh, well, they're living up their reputation.
Well, yeah, well, yeah. Good, good what job. Oh. Oh.
Cheers. Oh, I know she's going to get eat lead now.
Whoa.
And push her up there.
Oh. On land. Mounted her.
I'm not. Too many jokes and just no chance to say it.
Whoa. She's mugged you off. Oh, it was a bit hard to see which way she was going to go. Wasn't it? Oh. Yeah, she's over. Get over. She's going to blow. Oh, yes. She's blue.
Oh, no. I need to get the case somehow.
Whoa. Go the pine spray. Wow, you're brave. Oh no.
I'll try to mow them and then pick it up.
Blue.
She's gonna blow.
Right, I need a new mower.
Apparently.
That'll do. God, what rubbish car. Oh. Oh my God, this car is awful. Shall I just wait for her to drive out, or shall I...
No, I'll tell you what to do, I thought about that.
Holler through grenades, really.
Holler through grenades and blow all the cars up.
Ooh, yeah, she'll let her walk.
She can get in fine stilettos, I'll tell you.
I'll blow her stilettos off. Is that one?
Yeah, that's one.
Oh, she's arrived. Oh, man. Throw.
Is it square throw? I don't know.
Throw your grenade! Uh-oh. Alright. How do you throw a grenade?
Square, isn't it?
Right, yeah, come here, woman.
Blast him in the chest. He's only walking home from work.
Whoa. Oh, man, I got...
You got mum's
girl
net.
Girl power.
Mum's net is really peed.
Bloody Spice Girls. Oh, get out of it.
Good boost.
Oh! Right, you're going to get it.
You know. It's gone right.
Oh.
Get out and pump it full of lead.
No. Whoops.
Oh, they didn't destroy when I done it, did they?
No.
That was weird. Right, so let's think of this. Right, I know what I'm going
to
do.
Maybe use that gun to blow up the cars.
No, yeah.
Rather than the grenades.
I was thinking of, if it was en route, I was going to get a rocket launcher. But it isn't. Right, yeah, let's use the... And I might get a faster car en route as well.
Whoop. No.
Well, that ain't gonna be quicker, is it? That is. Language, fella. That poor bloke's still laying there.
Go on, get your big gun out. Quick, get in here. Get him. Get all the motors. Jeez.
Whoa.
Right.
So you have to wait till that land and then pump the ladies full of lead.
Grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back. Now, depending how well this goes.
Right. Oh, I'm not even acknowledging that car. It's offensive.
Yeah, it's not swift, is it?
Okay, now, you lever him. Jesus. Right, so what's the plan this time?
Let the helicopter land. And then let them have it. Because they fly off soon as you...
What, so you reckon let her get in the car and... Oh, my God.
As soon as you wipe that off the WI, she's scarpers. So let her land and then give it to them.
Right. I'm going to get me tooled up. And pistol in me hand.
There's be blood and stilettos everywhere.
Right, I need a better motor. This is... Ooh, I can see. I can
Sentinel.
See. Stop! Need your clothes, boots and motorcycle.
Panic station?
Left his missus here. Right. This.
Put your car across it. Oh, you're going the crafty way. Get that one up there, she's a sniper.
Whoa. Oh,
you don't want shotgun on there. No, you don't get her from there with that.
Here they come.
Just watch that sniper, she just hit you and took half your thing off.
I've now got the cops after me.
You're full crouch.
Stop crouching!
Has she gone in the car? She's gone in the car.
Oh my God. Oh dear. They can't get... We're through. Come on, fella.
Oh, my God. Don't matter. You always have to have a plan B. We can see where she's been. Put it that way.
I think it's going to be a bit of whiplash.
Pumper. Get her out. Can you do it? Oh no.
Oh, bloody pigs out of spoil all the fun, don't they? And now I'm crouching.
Why do you keep crouching? Blasting everyone.
Just get out of the car.
I think you need to kill her.
So. If I shoot the car and it blow up, oh, I can't win here, can I?
Just blow it up, see what I am.
Whoa! Oh, shoot that one. Oh.
Is it square? No. Or...
Oh, circle. Well, this has gone badly wrong.
Oh, you might be able to get it now.
Drop. Oops.
Right, quick grab him over there.
Oh, no.
I'd be getting, in case that gun come out of that helicopter. Now just leg it. Leg it, leg it, leg it. And if you can get a car.
Oh, God, I've run into a car park.
It's all right, might be a car in here somewhere. Need to get a car and get
what?
Oh. No way.
It was like Christine. I don't get it. So how come sometimes you meant to blow a car up, or you not meant
to? Yeah, it's a bit weird, isn't it? Oh look, suddenly Griswold's vacation over there.
Yeah, very close.
Oh, yeah, it's a toughie, this one. Maybe if we can get her along here and then get straight that paying spray along here as well. This is flat out, look.
Yes. Lethal. Oof. You confused her.
Are you sure?
Wow. What was she doing? It was a plunge attack. Right. Whoa. Right, now let her land and let her have it since she come roaring out here. Here she come. Uh oh. Nice! Keep jumping a chopper. Oh, that's out of there.
You talked that up.
Right. Whoa, copper. Copper, don't get in the car. Don't get in the car! Oh. Right. Oh no. Pine spray. To the left.
Yeah, I need to. Can I cut through?
Yeah. There it is. Just keep going straight up there. It's on the right.
I'm rolling on steel at the moment.
There it is. I'll tell you what. After that, that was the easy way of doing it, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Soon as she land, you're getting it, love. Right. She didn't know what she'd get running round, or to every car just went on fire. Okay, calm down. So you say it was only two missions, you say?
I think it was, yeah, on that one.
So is that five businesses we've got to do?
I think it's five, but two of them have got to be the mansion and the print works.
Yeah!
Nice, well done. Eight G's.
Yeah, right, save that then. So let's just have a quick look. How many businesses have we done? Does it tell you on here? What does it tell you on here that? Actually, we can. I've been stupid up and look on map. So we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
So it's seeming a little bit contradictory. Is that a word?
So you have to do certain ones, do you? Ah, here we go. Phone.
Oh, nice. Back in business.
Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? Well, has that triggered a mission? No.
Did it? He didn't say what to do, did he?
No.
Oh.
Tommy, I have Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Can't take it easy.
I am not common demanding during her life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. See you later.
I am not. Don't I sound dumb?
Still nothing yet.
I just need to take a wee wee.
No worries. I might have a cruise around and collect some more dough. Oh god, that's carnage up there. Right, let's have a look. Nice. Let's go Sunshine Autos. Do a save there just in case. Right, and we want to go to
getting on.
I picked up money from Cherry Pop. I picked up money from Sunshine Autos and they've gone for Shitty Mansion.
Have we still got nothing to do?
It hasn't come up yet. So unless there's a mission at the Shitty, you might be. Come on, wipe your glove. Come on, come on, come on. Clear, clear, clear.
You need seven.
Oh.
Did you just do it?
No, not quite. I wouldn't class that.
You need seven.
So we need to do the boats in.
Icons. Hang on. What? This one sounded quite good. You got the boatyard, but the Cherry Poppers, Sunshine Autos. Okay, what's Interglobal Films? Because that comes with four missions.
Where's that then? Does it say where it is, the film studio?
I'm just having a look.
I'll head to the boatyard. Probably boat racing.
Well, you could just go there. You got to spend £300 in pole position there. If you want to do.
Oh, where's that then?
Pole position? Yeah. Well, it says it's in a private room. In the back area.
Yeah, but where's the club?
Yeah.
Is that the one with the flamingo outside?
I reckon.
Where is that though, do you know? Google it, see where it is.
You got pole position into global films.
Come on. Sorry everyone, I know this is boring being in a menu screen, but my internet's a bit slow. Oh, because the map won't load. Will it load on yours? It won't load on mine. Well, I'm going to guess it. I think it's at Ocean Beach, which is over here somewhere.
Ocean Beach, that is. Yeah, so.
Mine won't show up. Mine's got three really stuff.
Bring up your map. Wow, mine's gone really slow.
I think I'm in the right area, we'll see it.
That's down near the bottom.
The bottom?
Yeah, zoom out.
Oh, so you need to go right.
Right, you can move down a bit more.
I see it, yes.
Yeah.
Oh no, that ain't the bottom, is it?
It's just above where you are now, look.
Not there?
A bit more, above that road. Down a bit, in that bottom left-right corner. Above that. Well,
that looked a different shape on there, didn't it? It looked completely different.
Yeah, I think it's just not showing you the detail.
Ah, okay.
So it's above that road, look, just in the bottom right-hand corner of...
Try that, yeah. Right, let's try that. I remember it being a flamingo, I think, outside. That be it. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I think we're nearly there. We've just got to do one more business, I think.
Pole position. So what have you got to do? You spend £300 in the back room?
Yeah.
How did you spend your money, dare I ask? Go on, girl.
Wow. She's flossing.
My God. Where do you spend your money then?
I think that's automatically going down. You spend tight, there it goes, gone down a bit more. How much is it going down at a time? It's 8.16. That's going down a fiver a time.
Oh.
This could take a while.
No, she's going to need a Red Bull.
She's going to need some Vaseline. You saw her up.
Yeah, nearly there, Luigi. I'm afraid you had to join the next one, but...
Excuse me.
This apparently is a necessary thing, but I don't know if I'm being heard.
How do we know how much we spent then? I think it did say you don't have to. You can have.
So you have to do this as part of the thing, or is this just for a trophy? Or
no, this. Pole position, just enter the private room in the back area that features the pole dance sequence. You need to spend at least 300 there to unlock the dollar icon, which then appears right next to the...
Oh, so you don't have to do any missions?
You do not need to spend the cash all at once. You can use, you can have multiple visits to reach. Once completed, a higher quality cutscene will become available inside the private room further down the hallway.
Well, this is awkward.
Does it tell you in the stats how much you've spent?
Some reason I was selecting briefs. Spent in
property. Oh no, it's property zone. Properties.
Doing it does.
Come out of there and see if it says what you've spent.
I think what we were on, 338 something, so if we get it down to 335, that should be, should do it, I reckon.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Not really. There's the oddest shaped woman I've ever seen. I mean, Tommy don't look that keen, do he, to be fair?
No, he's not even facing it.
Idiot.
Well.
I say she's going to be able to retire after this.
Easy fell. Got some moves.
Some banana.
Yeah, I'll give you a banana a try.
Must be your age.
I hope no one tunes in and just...
Yeah.
Thinks we're just sitting here watching this.
There is a reason we're doing this, by the way. If you do tune in.
Well, I'd have left that club ages ago.
What's the timer for?
Timer.
Oh, is that just the clock, gonna?
Yeah.
Well, going my Vice City time, we've been in here about 8 hours. We've got an issue, I think. We've got problems. Yeah, I'm working late, love. Still 1-1, 73 minutes. Bit of stats are like.
Must have spent 300 by now, haven't we?
Let's get it down to just under 500 and we should be there, I think. I'm sure it was on 338 something. We get it to 334 then. Poor girls, we need a break.
Oh, did you do that?
Yeah.
Yes, we've done it. Now go further
back. Oh, there's back. A P, yeah. Further back.
Yeah, go further back. There you go, go in that one. No. In the dark, dingy room.
What have you made me do here?
Whey!
Easy. What the bloody a datty. Datty boy. Now just go a bit further back. Go in that right dark room at the back. That's where it happens, boy. So do we need to do any missions here? Was that it?
That's it. So you've got... Whoa. So you need 7. You need $7 or, you know, businesses.
So let's have a look. We've got 1, 2, 3. Machete Mansion's classed as one, isn't it?
The Facetti Mansion 4. And the Printworks, you need 5 others. That's the Printworks.
5, 6. So do the boats in.
Yeah, do the boats.
Just smash my own plant pot. A million. Not just a man, a million.
Oof. Uh oh.
Is me sump gone?
Whoa, what? She's gone into orbit.
Handle so well, this
car. Yeah, it's a good car, that. What sort of car is that one?
That's the special hidden car, innit, we got for doing the Sunshine Auto scene.
Oh, we got that really cool, like, 4x4 thing, didn't we, upstairs?
Oh, yeah, the Dakar Rally thing.
Easy.
Yeah, we don't like water. Right, where are the missions?
You saved, didn't you?
Yeah, you have to get in a boat, don't you?
And then we did get in a boat and nothing happened.
Oh, I'm not very good at getting in boats.
Oh, that boat looks awesome.
Whoa.
Jeez. Oof. Checkpoint Charlie. Collect the packages before the time runs out.
Oh, I'm not very good in a boat.
That's helpful.
Where is it?
Right. Whoa.
Oh, jeez.
Evening, Zangi.
How are you doing, Zangi?
Guys, no. Still got the same shirt on.
Oh. Sort of over.
Ooh. Oof. Nice.
More block in judgment. I think I remember this being a pain for this canal bit. Well, not many have to do. Whoa. Oh, I thought I'd missed that. I'm a little bit choppy in that dinghy.
That is when you just went past at about 80 miles an hour. Right.
Come on.
Last one. Come on, fella.
Oh, yes.
Is it done? Nice.
I can't do one mission. And I've got to get out of the boat. I'm not very good getting out of the boat.
Just lug it up the side.
That bit's an island, so I better not go there. Never in doubt, or dunno, I'm a bit wobbly with a boat, Benzangi.
He's got to get out, is he? That's his weakness.
That is my kryptonite. Please give me somewhere with a low sub. Well, not there. I wonder if we can call a cab here.
Make sure you get out the right side.
Yeah. Can you get... No, I don't want a golf course.
No, because then you're...
You've got a hell of a... Oof, God. Too high.
Done the mission, eh? Don't dare get out.
No. I'm going to go back to the boatyard and see if I've got a bit of slipway. Where is the boatyard? Might be here somewhere, isn't it? Round over there, isn't it? Suddenly it's like the North Sea here.
There's a bit of land, lug it up here, look,
I'm
go on.
Flat out.
Go on, fella.
Give it the big one. Whoa, sorry.
That's not something you see every day.
Right, we better save it, haven't we?
Yes.
Let me save it, and then I'll... policeman's there.
What's the time? Oh, it's only 25 past nine.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
God, it feels like we've been playing for hours. Right, let's go to save air, shall we?
Yeah. Right, so it's kicking off at the print works.
Yeah. Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it. It was a long show as well, that one. I didn't realise the time just flew by.
Is that the print works? Or the, oh, yeah, with
the green S. Yeah. Green S, green dollar. yes! 2-1 Ipswich.
2-1, must be nearly full time as well, isn't it?
Ipswich going on.
Is it nearly full time?
84th minute.
Nice.
Sam Morsey as well.
That put the pressure on Leicester tomorrow.
I mean, we're top. Well, if it stayed like that. Quite smart in blue, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. So what did he say? It's kicking off at the print works.
Yeah.
Do you reckon that's that Sonny's men? Who we owe the money to? Oh, well saved, sir. I can't remember this, can you?
No. We'd usually had rather a lot of vodka when we used to play this.
Yeah, Voice City dreams.
Can't get through that lot. There we go. We'll make it work. Oh, that's round here.
We'll save it for you, in, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then tax all the way back. What if my phone just changed to 1-0?
Oh no.
I can't just lay 2 goals, sure, no, that's still got
VAR.
Disallowed a goal from 60 minutes ago.
Oh, hello. Look.
Hey, what's the emergency? Who? Some mob thugs said they'd come and take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farrello's money. I feel like crap.
Farrelly?
Sonny Farrelly?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very
insistent. Yeah, it was Sonny's blokes.
Come on, fella, calm down.
The mafia is taxing your businesses? I don't think so. Boatyard. Wow. Have they moved on?
No.
How fast can he run?
Just get the one with the arrow you want. No, don't throw up. That's all your blokes.
Don't worry about him.
You might as well get the money. I mean, they'd like you to do that.
Yeah, but you know, send it to their families.
Yeah, well, or spend it in pole position.
Yeah, yeah. In the dirty back room.
Yeah, in your dark room.
Go all the way up the back, yeah. It's a special dark room.
You forgot all the game apart from the dark room.
Whoa, they just come flying down that way. Oh, here we go.
Oh, great ideas, Angief, yeah. Great game to play, but you can get lost in that.
Whoa, he's flying.
Yeah, into that shop.
Oh, you...
Turn brain.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Leg it.
Come here, need this. It's an emergency.
Yeah, I finish next Friday, Zangief, and that's my long weekend, so I'm off to Saturday because we're on rotation, so I've got the week off after. And then We've got Monday off New Year's Day, and then I'm off on the Tuesday. It's my day off as well because of the rotation. He's still alive. So I've got booked 5 days. I've got 11. So looking forward to that. This could take a while. Alright, you got more to go and get.
Probably don't even think about it.
You've got two after you, so that might be worth going to pay and spray.
Wow.
There's one on the way, look.
Which way are the debt collectors? Oh, up here.
You just follow that. What was that?
Yeah,
I'll be good playing for GTA 4 again. I can't wait to play that again. Such a good game.
Oh, they're coming down here. Oh, just... Oh, you fool.
Yeah, I was going to say, yeah. They did take a few squishies.
Right, I can't wait for the stars to go. Can't be helped, there's money at stake. They're back there again. They're not the same place.
Go on. Dad, shoot them.
Oh, that made them suffer.
Whoa. Yeah.
Whoops.
Right, he's gone. Oh, what's that? He's gone. He's gone in your business.
You aren't. No!
Oh, you got your signature crouch.
Bloody copper got in there. What?
No. Yeah, look out. Run. There is a pain spray nearby, so you can get a car. There you can sign it. There you go. Oh, you got one in your garage, didn't you, down the bottom?
Oh, yes. Whoa. Oh, whatever.
You took him out of chest height.
Jeez.
Quick for you. Where's he gone? 90+3. What do I do with it? Oh, it's over there.
What are you looking for?
Oh, the banana. That's alright. I'm still flashing, so hang on.
He's shooting him. He's just shot him.
Go in there.
Well done, lad.
Yeah. I'd save it first for answering, in case that trigger a mission.
Where do I save it?
Indoors.
Upstairs, isn't it?
No, downstairs. Oh, I won't do it while the phone's on. Tape's disappeared.
Oh, I'll wait for him to stop ringing in. Get the message. Oh, I'm going to have to answer, aren't I? Oh.
Nope.
Come on.
Nice.
Right, now I want this mover. There you go, sunshine. All yours.
Whoa, where's the camera? roll over. Oh, fuck.
You got it 10 feet and blew it up.
Ow.
Tom, it's Red. We got a big problem. Come down here right away.
Wow, it's not going well for you.
Go on, get out. I'll just hold that.
Go on, try again.
You need a run up.
Oh.
Sorry, fellas. Collateral. They're my own men. Oh, I do
yeah,
what I want.
Please.
I own them.
You should be able to kill your own men.
We're getting near end game now, aren't we?
It's a strike again. Strike.
They're in the shape of a triangle as well. Where is this? That's not where I'm meant to be, is it? No. Where did he...
Lance said get...
With double V.
Uh-oh.
This is where it kicks off, isn't it?
I reckon. Whoa.
Look at the bloody tree there. This could be my final time to like a glove, that bad boy.
Go on, I've got a good feeling about it this time.
Oh, I haven't. I couldn't even get out of the garage. It is wet. Need to pull it in tight and then swing the bottom round.
Whoa. Oh. There's erratic, wet road. Oh, there's always one in here.
Sorry, I'm not having that.
Uh-oh.
And he's blocked the drive off.
Oh, God, just blow him up. There's a cop.
Move.
Wow. Well, she asked for that, to be honest.
He's off. Right. That's pathetic.
After all that. I'm home.
There, Lord, my little friend.
Here we go.
Tommy, oh, good. Listen. I love fish. I love them as pets and balls.
Yeah, full time.
No, yeah. It's 2-1, was it?
Top of the league.
Right now, your Italian brothers are coming from...
That's a hell of a win. Middlesbrough away 2-0. Watford 2-1. Yeah, I know, brilliant. Can't believe it. Middlesbrough away 2-0 and... Watford away 2-1.
Ain't too happy you kept their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, get the first one to counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases.
Jeez.
Lance, you get the guys together.
Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 million in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew I was coming, son.
Sonny! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money. Get the damn cash.
You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. Pulled strings, called on favors. I was your friend. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for the business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in the chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Max?
Sorry, Tommy, this is Vice City. This is business.
Try ya.
No. I saw you. I saw you.
Yeah, I was a bit worried at first. I thought it was a bit more Saints Row-y, but I've watched it back two or three more times, and yeah, I'm looking forward to being in Vice City.
Nice. Yeah, it looks awesome, doesn't it? Was it 2025, wasn't it? It's coming out?
Yeah. Oh, that Magnum handgun. Yeah.
Oh, I got plenty of... Whoa. That's an awesome gun, isn't it?
Oh, it's brilliant. See if I saw.
United are losing. Here's a really? Surprise.
Whoa. Oh, I can see him there.
Wow. Blimey, there's enough of them in there. Whoa.
I've had it. Yeah, maybe that gun isn't the thing. That's too slow, isn't it?
Can't you,
Good win for Ipswich again, Luigi. Top of the league. Well, till tomorrow, anyway. Yes, not in a good place, are you, Zangief? Can you throw a grenade down there? Oh, you can reload that, look. You need them.
Oh,
you need to reload.
That might help. Oh, God.
Shooting, well done. We know where the vest is as well, don't we? It's a massacre. My God.
Prank it.
Oh no, this thing's lethal.
If I come up the stairs and saw about 30 of my mates lying here with bullet holes,
I'd be gone home. I'd quit. See ya.
Do you think they do eventually stop?
Well, I don't know. You've wiped that off the city. I mean, there can't be many left. My God.
Oh, I've got to, they're going to keep coming. I've got to go after Lance, ain't I?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I really want to see this mess I've made. Oh, yeah, I think we're going to have to... Oh, man, I didn't get to see the...
The pilot.
The Jackson Pollock. Yeah, maybe just leg it straight in that room in.
Where, to the right?
Oh, you want to get your ammo first, though, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, down at the bottom of the stairs. So down there and go and get your...
I don't know what's happening. He's jumping rather than punching.
Whoa. Right, now can you get out the other way? Round through the swimming pool?
Oh, not that way.
He's out there, look. Oh, he's upstairs.
He's out on the helipad, isn't he, if you remember? Remember, he's up on the helipad, isn't he? How do you get up there without going in? I don't think you can you? You've got to go in.
No.
Oh, go back to the safe and defend it. What? What, we were getting Lance?
So I thought.
Oh, do you only have to get him after a certain amount of people are dead?
What's he doing? Loser. Right, it's on this floor.
Could we glitch it and get there without doing the save? Or is that the save? That is the save. He's bulletproof. Well, we just gotta wait there then until that.
Huh?
It's triggered it.
Before we get one in each cheek. He's... Whoa.
No, shoot the barrel.
Bend down, bend down. Oh, what?
He shot me through the canisters. I think I have to be over a bit.
So how did you get that to trigger then?
Sort of ran away and come back.
So let's get that. Just racking them up there again, but
yeah, in fact, just endless if you.
Oops! Mal just fallen.
There you go. You're triggered.
Ah, right, good.
Lance hits couple then.
Oh, my money's going down like anything.
Yeah, you have to quickly go after him. Nope.
Whoa.
Double-crossing piece of shit.
Oh man, can I go down?
I don't know if that'll be there. You might have to fight your way down a bit and all. Oh, it's making my eyes go funny, isn't it? Oh, nice, well done. Just all the way up the top. You should be pretty clear, I'd have thought. And I say, get right behind that barrel, or in the middle. I was to the side and he shot me.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, no. You're not locked on him.
Are you not going to shoot him?
Yeah, he weren't locked on. He was a bit close, I think.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I see him again. Where is he?
There he is.
Bloody glitch.
Oh, that's hitting him. I'm going to shoot that barrel. He's taking your life off.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that's... I don't quite know how you get him.
Maybe
so I don't think
run round the side of him or something.
I don't think your bullets are hitting him, man.
Seems a bit weird how you get it to trigger.
I think you have to come out of the room.
Yeah.
You get out of the room at trigger.
Yeah, I did come out. And then I was up there shooting him. He's off.
Where am I getting shot from? There's no one there.
Yeah, it's gonna be a bit glitchy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Another one.
Oh, you get back in the room and out again, then it triggers it, I think.
Whoa.
Whoa. Am I doing it?
They're going to be behind you. Jesus Christ. Oh, you're a foot race with Lance. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, you need some help. Leg it.
That's
a bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah, they shoot you through the barrel.
Even how you get it to trigger is all a bit strange.
I think you might have to grenade him. Maybe stop before you go through that door and put your grenades on and try and grenade him. I can't see because he shoots you through the barrels.
Right, so how do we...
Problem is, if you wait there, you'd just be there forever.
Yeah, I know.
You have to come out of the room and come back in and then go out again and it triggers it. So I reckon you literally...
Why am I not shooting him now?
You're hitting the lamppost.
Oh, what's going on?
You're out of the room.
Wow.
And then once you go in and out again, it triggers it.
Yeah, but there's going to be loads on me near.
Just throw a grenade in. Probably where we need a rocket launcher. A big body count in a commando movie.
Right, I'm gonna pop them from here.
Trigger it. Just don't know how you get Lance, because he shoots you through the barrels. I don't know if you have to run somewhere else or have to shoot him, otherwise he'll just keep taking shots here, is it? I won't worry about them.
Don't want it coming up. Whoa. Lance shot him.
He's up there and he's it. Shot.
Can I drive it on and go down again?
You did before, and it was there. Just gotta be careful you don't get shot too much coming back up, but. Handy. Just this last bit I can't work out, because he, like I say, he shoots you through the barrels and you can't seem to shoot him, so anything I can think of is a grenade.
I'm gonna,
that's why we need a rocket launcher. If we had a rocket launcher, we'd do it. Oh, grenade it over the edge. Go on, grenade him. Bloody hell, how'd you throw that far?
Oh crap, it was all I had.
You get him from the top? Stay on this top bit. There's some over there, barrels.
Whoa. Whoa. Get out!
Two grenades weren't bloody helpful, was it?
Oh, seriously?
What's that all about? Oh, hang on, are they? Oh, no, yeah. Explosive.
Where's that coming from?
There, look. I don't know if you're getting from there.
You and me now, Lancey boy.
Oh, you need to aim up a bit. That's it. Go on, and again. Keep going. Yeah! Get down there. Okay.
Oh, don't stay near there.
No, don't get the drug, too. Triangle,
that's
there.
Dang.
Down, back to the safe. Back to the safe.
Oh god.
Oh no, you can't get the heart. Well done. That was a good move going up there.
Yeah, confused him. This level, yeah. Right.
In there. Oh, there's one. You got to clear them, I reckon. I'd never get them from there. That's bloody awkward, that. Why is that not firing?
That is, he's just taking a few.
Last one. Yeah!
Nice!
Nope.
We done it? Oh. Yeah, thanks for your help.
Yeah, I was going to say, cheers.
Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like? Where have you been?
Disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is. I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I'd be in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak in my stream. That stupid cringe lens. Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic. He's insecure. He's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're going to be getting any more heat from up north either.
There ain't no up north anymore. All down south now. Wait, does that mean what I think it means?
Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, you're in charge.
Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer. Ain't it just beautiful?
Nice.
Well done.
Nice.
Voice City done. That's two.
Oh man, I enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was brilliant. Cheers, everyone. You have to let us know if you want us to carry on and do. Brilliant, Zane Keith. Can't believe you've done that again. if you want us to carry on to San Andreas. We'll carry on and get that one done as well. But if you let us do something different, have a break from GTA, let us know. but if you could all give it a like, please. Sub if you ain't already.
Sad, it's over.
Yeah.
Me too.
I really enjoyed that. I can't wait to get on to. Brilliant, thank you. I'm glad you're there too. No, it didn't really. It seemed. I don't know. It always seemed a lot longer.
Yeah, a lot longer. Definitely.
But we probably played it in short little stints and stuff. And
very drunk.
And very drunk, yeah. Cheers, everyone. And next week, like I say, we'll start something next week. Yeah, that's Sam Danhausen.
That's what I want to hear.
Hopefully then. Well, San Andreas next week then. And then a week after, in between Christmas and New Year, we're going to do a Christmas live stream. We'll decide on the game, but we'll let you know closer to time. So.
Well, why don't we do the Christmas one and then start on San Andreas?
What, never break next week, you mean? Or
you can do, or just do a one-off?
Yeah, could do. Yeah, we'll do something next week and maybe start or San Andreas in a new year.
Because we've still got that one we started at Halloween, haven't we?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. But yeah, okay. Well, thanks everyone. We need to get off now.
Thank you very much.
And
enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was absolutely brilliant. And hopefully we'll see you next week for whatever we're playing. So, bye.
See you later.